How are you doing?
Fine. Fine. Okay. So difficult to ride.
It's yeah, bike,
I saw it. I feel strong. This is for you.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, and let's go inside to see your gym.
Yes, you do. Come here. Yeah. Welcome.
Thank you.
Let the bike outside.
Okay. So this is your gym?
Yes, yes, welcome.
Thank you. This is so famous for your gym.
Yes. It's a big name, but it's not big in square meters.
But it doesn't mind the square meter.
No, it's a lot of history because here is the old Japanese posers of the 70s when it was already then in Japan a big sport. And here is a lot of pictures of the old times.
So cool.
Rob Kaman against by a pension.
Rob Kaman?
Yeah. A high kick here.
I recognize.
Yeah.
Very old photo, is it?
Yes. This is all in the 80s.
Okay.
Here, Thai fighter against André Willemman.
So nice.
Here. Many history.
Along the history.
Here's about an old newspaper about a trip they're gonna make to Bangkok.
Newspaper.
Yeah. Also from the 80s. That's Mr. Kurosaki. He's a Japanese karate man that make this style, the Jiu Jim style. This is one picture that they go to Thailand. This group with Rob Kaman, Fanos, El Gobley. This is my little Japanese temple, Zen Buddhism. It's from the 50s. It's not antique, but it will be soon. That's the remembrance of André Willemman. It's an old picture of me fighting in Milano.
Cool.
My last fight. That's the old. Yeah, we have many times, of course, because we're such an old gym.
Okay.
This was a very prosperous time because then we had René Rose, Remy Bionski, Rodney Klunder, Peter Arts. Then he was smiling.
Cool.
Yeah. Girls. Yeah, we had, yeah. And still now, new boys rising up. It's okay?
I think so.
Forum de Azago.
Milano. I got my poster in the Medjugorje, man.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah, and...
That's a nice one.
Yeah, it's a good photo.
He's getting better and better, his kick. He's still growing.
He's still growing?
Yeah. Andy.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So you run one of the most famous gym in the world. I'm talking about the Mejiro gym that is a sort of mecca for K1 fighters. What does it mean? I mean, when you start, how it's changed during the years?
I was 30 years old when I buy this from the famous Jan Plas, who all started in the 70s. And yeah, it was more an adventure because he's gonna stop, so I think now we just have to keep going on. And the first 10 years were immediately very exciting, and the next 10 years or so, and I'm the third year for my 30 years.
So increase every time.
The sports changed very much. It's more professional.
How does it change during the years? I mean, when you was a fighter, and now, what has changed?
Now, I think the top fighters now have a job, can do it without a job.
Okay.
And it was in my time was not possible. No. Okay. Four times a year you're fighting.
It's like in Italy right now because it's just some fighters can do it as a job. Yeah. Right? I mean, yeah. You have to have another work because you can't live otherwise.
Yeah. Only the top five.
Yes.
Same here. Yeah. Same here. And then still they have some sponsors from the background.
If you can find it.
Yeah. If you're lucky.
Yeah.
If you're lucky. But same story here.
Okay. And you train. You train a lot of top famous fighters. It seems that this is a factory for famous fighters. What
yes.
is your secret? Have you got a secret? Or is there a secret?
No.
Have you got a secret or?
Yeah, a factory sounds a very fabric, like boom boom, like you punch every time a new champion. It's not like that.
Okay.
The first thing, but very important, is of course that they make the step to this door.
Okay.
And then it's a long way before you're a champion. It's of course the name of the attraction of the past. We made many champions from the start. We were involved in the growing of the sport in this country from the start. And from that one, on it goes Europe.
And what is the most important thing that you teach to your students when they train here?
I think what the other people think more, I think, because I heard this many times from the other people. I think the greeting, the starting of the greeting, do sazen like the karate style. So you greet your teacher, and you thank him on the end. That's a part that inflicts over you. It's something of discipline. And of course, yeah, our style is not so difficult, but because it's very looks very easy. But you have to train many times the same thing again, the same thing again. And that's hard. I keep going on.
Yeah, it's hard. But no. If you've got the heart to do it.
And the enthusiasm and the time.
And also
it's also
time.
But because life is difficult for you and you have to work. You have to work. It's,
yes. So this is where the fighters were born and yes. Where all the fighters came.
Yes.
How is your fight lesson structure?
Well, we start with greeting. And then we do the warming up, then easy we go, we do more, it's at the start and at the end, and at the end we do some exercise for the stomach, abdominals.
Okay, well, cool.
Yeah, and then it's finished. But of course it's always like some fighters know about their opponents, sometimes our top fighters have to fight, like as Andy is fighting here.
Okay.
And then we do some exercises exactly for Andy or for some other
guy,
the Sam Brown.
Yeah. Yeah.
The lesson will have to do something with the opponent.
Okay.
We're gonna fight with a strategy.
What do you think about the fight against Zabarovskaya?
Yeah, Zabarovskaya, because he's a tough guy, a big heart, hard punches, hard hooks. And I think he will kick more now, and I know that he's training hard now because he's contracted.
Yes.
And yeah, it will give him a boost, of course. So I think he will.
I think so.
Yeah. And he will be. It's the main event.
Yeah.
The pressure will be high.
And what do you think about the event in general? I mean, about your career.
Yeah, I'm very happy that that's going to be happening now, and that I'm a part of it. Yeah.
Yeah, because I'm working very hard to do it. So
yeah,
I
know from the start, I'm following you. And last year I was not there, I'm very sorry, but I was very busy.
Never mind,
you will be this year. Yes.
So it's a part of things.
Yes.
Okay. One day, baby, well, baby, leave me old, paint of all the stories that we couldn't tell.
Free. giornata impegnativa ad Amsterdam, la mattina allenamento con Sauer e il pomeriggio tappa alla Giro Gym, e però non posso fermarmi perché mi aspetta la finalissima delle selezioni di Yokai Stream, per cui torno in Italia e ci vediamo presto. Ciao.
Tell your neighbors, just reach out and pass it on. Oh yeah, life is contagious. Go, go tell your neighbors, just reach out and pass it on. Oh yeah, life is contagious. Go, go tell your neighbors, just reach out and pass it on. Oh yeah, life is contagious. Go, go tell your neighbors, just reach out and pass it on.
Ciao ragazzi, senza chiedendo cosa sta succedendo ve lo spiego subito. State guardando molte combatte a GTV, la prima World TV in radio.